indispensable items in my Mexican home. Beans, tortillas, and coffee. I love drinking coffee since it gave me that energy I needed to start the day and to be able to handle school and work every day. But about a year ago, my body began to reject it. I began to notice that after I drank coffee, I would get so nervous, I will become sweaty, my heart would accelerate, and I will feel sick. It was around this time that I began to research for a new item to provide me energy. I came across chia seeds. To my surprise, they were so popular, and there were so many recipes to try. I began to put them on my yogurt, water, and lemonade. I also began to eat chia seed puddings for my breakfast. The chia seeds gave me tons of energy to start the day, made me feel full and happy, helped me lose weight, and the best part is that my body did not reject them. A chia seed pudding is made up of chia seeds, milk, and a natural sweetener. Furthermore, eating the peanut butter and chocolatey chia seed puddings are a healthy and energetic way to start the day. According to a 2012 article of the Los Angeles Times, David Newman, a chia seed researcher, said that eating chia seeds are healthier than coffee, cheaper and obviously more legal than cocaine, and less juvenile than a 5-hour energy drink. Therefore, eating chia seeds will make us feel more energized due to their complete source of protein and fiber. Before I show you how to make a chia seed pudding, I am going to show you the proper steps to create two delicious chia seed puddings. First, I am going to show you the materials and ingredients you will need. Second, I will be showing you the preparation. And third, I will be showing you the different ways you can serve the chia seed puddings. As you can see, you only need a small amount of materials and ingredients. The materials you need are measuring cups, a measuring spoon, a glass jar or a container, a spoon, and a bowl. The ingredients you will need are chia seeds, milk, strawberry jam, Nutella, peanut butter, vanilla, honey, blueberries, and strawberries. Now that we know the ingredients and materials, I'm going to show you the preparation. First, we're going to start with the peanut butter chia seed pudding. You get your bowl. You get a 1 tablespoon of vanilla, 1 tablespoon of honey, 1 tablespoon of peanut butter. You have your measuring cup with 1 cup of milk. It could be any milk. I'm using soy. I prefer soy milk, but you can use almond milk, coconut milk, and if you're a vegan, use dairy-free milk. You put those materials in the bowl. You will mix it until it turns into a paste. You add about 1/4 of the milk. You'll continue mixing it. You want it to blend, the peanut butter blends enough well with the milk. Then you add the rest of the milk. You stir it. And in 1/4 cup of chia seeds, you put it into the bowl and you continue to stir. When you feel it is ready, you stop. After it's done, you put it in the refrigerator for about 1 hour. Or it's recommended to leave it overnight. That way, the chia seeds will absorb all the goodness. Now we have, this is the final result that you will have for the peanut butter chia seed pudding. As you can see, the chia seeds have grown fat since they absorbed about 12 times its volume with the milk. As you can see, it will turn into similar to a jelly substance, a squishy substance. And it will be similar as if you were eating tampuca pudding when you were small. The second is called a chocolatey chia seed pudding. You will get 1 tablespoon of honey. Now we will get 1 tablespoon of Nutella, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. You will get again your cup. With all those ingredients, you will start stirring it. You will put about 1/4 of the milk. You continue to stir it. You want the chocolate to blend well with the milk. Then you put the rest of the milk. You stir until everything blends well. You get the 1/4 cup of chia seeds and you put it and you blend. Again, when it's done, you put it in the fridge for about 1 hour, but as I said before, it's better to leave it overnight. Trust me, the taste will be more richer. And the chocolatey should come this color. Now that we have the chia prepared, I'm going to show you the different ways you can serve it. As you can see, for the peanut butter, I decided to put a strawberry jam at the bottom. I filled it about 3/4 of the way, and I toppled it with strawberries. For the chocolatey chia seed pudding, I decided to put fresh blueberries and strawberries at the bottom, then put about a little bit of chocolatey and blueberries. You can put any fruits you want, any toppings you want, whether it be peanuts, almonds, coconuts, any jam you will like. You are your own creator. You are your own inventor. This transformed into a blueberry chocolatey chia seed pudding. This transformed into a strawberry peanut butter jelly chia pudding. You can continue to do, you are your own creator. That's a good thing about chia. Chia seed pudding is a healthy, energizing, and fun way to start the day. First, I showed you the materials and ingredients you needed. Second, I showed you the preparation. And third, I showed you the different ways you can prepare the chia seeds. Chia seeds give me the energy I need to start my day, make me feel happy, and help me lose weight. Now you can create and eat chia seeds to give you the energy you need to tackle on school and work every day.